The unbelievable story of what this hero Marine did during Las Vegas shooting when everyone was dying. Nothing can take away the pain and terror so many feel after the horrible actions of a deranged man at the Jason Aldean concert in Las Vegas on Sunday night, but the stories of truly heroic actions coming out are inspiring for the plight of humanity. This specific accounting of a Marine risking life and limb to save a woman he had only just met is a heartwarming and beautiful example of what humanity actually looks like. Many more stories outlining the acts of kindness and sacrifice will surface daily, and maybe from them we can remember what it is to be truly compassionate and unselfish. This world definitely needs to be reminded. According to NTD, Inspire. The story of this heroic Marine who did his best to protect a girl from the rain of bullets at a Las Vegas concert on October 1st, has gone viral. Many people praise the Marine's bravery, and some even urge the girl to marry him. On Sunday at around 10:20 p.m., Stephen Paddock fired at people attending the Route 91 Harvest Festival from his hotel room on the 32nd floor in the Las Vegas Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino. Approximately 40,000 people were at the outdoor country music festival. The shooting, which occurred when Jason Aldean, American country music singer, was performing, killed at least 59 people and injured over 525 people, according to a report on Billboard. "I just knew that the bullets were flying everywhere and if we got up, we could die," eyewitness Lisa Fine told Good Morning America, according to ABC News. When people were in chaos as they sought to escape from the shower of bullets, one Marine, Brendan Kelly, was trying his best to protect a girl. The girl recounted, as stated in a Facebook post, "Brendan and I met only 2 hours before the Jason Aldean show. We were just dancing and having fun, and then all of a sudden there were loud noises that sounded like fireworks, but no lights were going off. It stopped. And Jason Aldean kept playing, but then the shots fired again and he ran off the stage. Before I knew what was going on, Brendan tackled me down to the ground and covered me from the fire. The gunfire stopped again, and Brendan looked around to see what was going on. Then, the rat-tat-tat of automatic gunfire filled the air as the gunman resumed unleashing another hail of bullets. Brendan shielded the girl from the gunfire and told her, 'We have to get out of here. We can't stay here. It's not safe.' And he grabbed her arm and pulled her out of the crowd of people. We had no idea who was dead or who was alive. We just started to run. He kept telling me it was going to be okay and to keep running until we were safe," recalled the girl. Brendan even lent his phone to the girl so that she could text her sister. "The whole night he didn't leave my side," the girl wrote. The story of this heroic Marine who protected this girl has gone viral, garnering more than 272,000 reactions. "That's what a military man does, looks out for others," one Facebook user wrote. Another user commented, "This is what makes America great. Thank you for your service, your dedication and your quick thinking in a terrible situation." Some netizens urged the girl to marry Brendan. "Marry him, my goodness," one Facebook user wrote. Brendan's friend Chance Wilk wrote, "I can 100% confirm that he is single and not only a genuine hero, but a gentleman as well. This is a beautiful story with an almost fairy tale ending that should be inspiring to most. This man could have run and saved himself, but instead he did what a true hero does. He gave his fear up and faced possible death to help someone else. I have to agree that they would be an adorable couple. God bless this Marine and this young lady. Time alone won't heal their trauma, but maybe as friends they can help mend each other and many more with the amazing hearts they clearly have.